What is going on with y'all, man? So welcome back to some hot shit. You know what I'm saying? Y'all, I just hope y'all ready, man. That's all I got to say. I told y'all, it's promised. We're going to be diving into some more NF, man. I just hope y'all ready. You know, if y'all not ready, you better get it ready. Get it ready. You know what I'm saying? So y'all, next up, we got NF, just like you. Now, before we dive into it, y'all, I need one favor, and I ask y'all this. Y'all, we need at least 10 likes on this, bro. At least 10. Can we get at least 10 on here?
Nope.
I know y'all can do at least 10, bro. I appreciate it. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, make sure y'all subscribe. If y'all brand new, y'all be almost at the milestone, 3100. You know what I'm saying? So if y'all can help me get past that, definitely appreciate it, man. So anyway, let's get into it. So I ain't gonna hold y'all up no more, man. Like I said, y'all, we need an NF real music down below. That's the hashtag for the video. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna be looking, you know what I'm saying? So like I said, y'all, we need at least 10 likes. Let's get into it. Headphones up.
Just in case my car goes off the highway, or the plane that I get on decides that it's my last day. I want you to know when you're alone and you feel afraid, you're not the only person in the world that isn't okay. There's millions of us just like you. Just like you. Millions of us just like you. Just like you. It's strange the way the mind can wander, but also stop the gossip and chat with memories that you and me aren't really fond of. Maybe you're out to find love, maybe you lost who you was, maybe you're just like me and feel the need to stay in your rut. Cause if you left it, you might feel like you're no longer you. It's so impressive the way the mind can play with the truth. It's interesting that nobody can walk in your shoes but still relate and feel the same. So in a way, guess we do. You ever think about what it would be like if the clouds were gone and you could see light? If the door was open, would you take flight or just close the curtains up and stay inside? Take a walk with me, take a risk with me. I'm scared too, and it gets so tempting when you're so empty to disown everything you hold. Dealing when you know clearly you've been so buried in your own fairy tale. The soul's tearing, but your holes in me, I relate to it. But in case you've been thinking no one does, here's a great theory. Throw a Hail Mary, let your mind fly to the sunrise. Could be so scary, make your faith vary, feel the pain glaring, but the weight carried ain't in vain. Hear me. Just in case my car goes off the highway, or the plane that I get on decides that it's my last day, I want you to know when you're alone and you feel afraid, you're not the only person in the world that isn't okay. There's millions of us just like you. Just like you. There's millions of us just like you. Just like you. So often I feel desperate. I think my heart's infected. How about yours? I guess it. You feel the best when your life is hectic. You might be destined to stay defective. So join the club, it ain't that hard to get in. It's hard to leave though, look at the guest list. I bet that your name is on it. Don't believe me, check it. See dead ends. In life we come to tend to raise some questions. Suggestion, know that your feelings might give wrong directions. Infested with the feeling of failure. Let it take over your body, it makes you question the life that you have. Situations you might have endured become nothing but dated, old and forgotten. But what would you say if I told you that there was some hope we could make it? I know what you're thinking, I'm thinking it too. Could you really improve and be something we're saving? See, I can pretend like I have all the answers, but none of us do. It's the reason we battle, convincing yourself that you don't really matter is defeating a cancer and letting it travel to every part of you. But what if we did? The unthinkable and cancel our trips. What's achievable depends on the risk. So pick up your chin and listen to this.
Just in case my car goes off the highway, or the plane that I get on decides that it's my
Bro, y'all not ready for this song.
I want you to know when you're alone and you feel afraid, you're not the only person in the world that isn't okay. There's millions of us just like you. Just like you. There's millions of us just like you. Just like you. Yeah. Everybody falls sometimes. Just remember that, that's alright. It's the rainy days that give us love for the sun. And if it isn't, I guess I'll be fine believing it does. Everybody falls sometimes. Just remember that, that's alright. It's the lows in life that make you cherish the highs. And if it isn't, I guess I'll be fine believing a lie. Hey! Just in case my car goes off the highway, or the plane that I get on decides that it's my last day, I want you to know when you're alone and you feel afraid, you're not the only person in the world that isn't okay. There's millions of us just like you. Just like you, like It's millions of us just like you, like you, like you. Just like you, like you.
Bro. Y'all, before we do anything, bro, I need a big round of applause right now, bro. Y'all, I'm not even gonna hold you. I was having the worst day in the universe until I just heard this right now, bro. Y'all, bro, this was so nice. Bro, I could cry right now. This was so good, bro. This was so good. You know what I'm saying? Y'all, I don't know what it is, but you know, you ever run into like somebody and you be like, damn, you could have swore to Jesus himself that y'all grew up in the exact same household. When you run into people that y'all grew up, y'all watch the same TV shows. Y'all watch the same movies. Y'all enjoyed the TV shows. Y'all enjoyed the movies. Y'all grew up riding your bike up the street to your friend's house. Y'all racing around the corner. Y'all grew up watching Cat Dog and Rocket Power and Power Rangers. And y'all grew up watching All Dogs Go to Heaven, Air Bud, and all this kind of, all these different things of life. You know, my mom did this. My dad did that. And it's like you talk to people and they mom and they dad did that too. And it's like, you know, and I think I you know, and I was really just listening to the song and I'm like, you know, we are just not that different from each other. I mean, we may look different from each other, but y'all, we all go through the exact same shit. Like, no cap. You know what I'm saying? I don't know, bro. You ever just talk to somebody and y'all just start just relating, and it's like, damn, it's almost like I grew up with this dude. Like he was where I was at. No, he was doing the same shit you was doing in a different area in the world. That's the only difference. Different day, different place, same shit. And that's why y'all, this song resonates so much, because like you're saying, just like you. Like there's like a million plus other people that feel exactly how you feel right now. You could be the happiest person on the planet right now. You could be the most angry, most pissed off, most disgusted person on the planet right now. You could feel like you just want to just destroy everything. There's somebody in this world that feels exactly like you.
Who?
You could be the saddest person. You could have had the worst day. You could have had the best day. You could have had an okay day. You know, you could be getting off work. And you could be at work heading home right now saying, man, I can't wait to get home so I can watch my favorite show, play my favorite game, read my favorite book, go by my best friend house, you know, but remember this, there's somebody in the world just like you saying the same thing you just said. It's all weird when you really think about it, but y'all, that's just the way of life, bro. That's how the world works. You know, when you really just take the time to really just separate yourself from you and just your day-to-day, you start to pay attention to stuff around you and you realize, man, it's been happening all along since we were children, since your parents were children. You know what I'm saying? Y'all, it's just the way, that's just how it is. That's why, you know, that's why, guys, I never understood racism and separation and all this other stuff, because I'm like, dude, we all do the same shit. We wake up, we go to work, go to school, whatever. We brush our teeth, we use the bathroom, we all get hungry, we all gotta go to sleep. We all have emotions, you know. We all cry, we laugh, we get angry, we you know, we work hard, we sweat. We all do this. We just like you. You know what I'm saying, y'all? I could be here forever just preaching, bro. Like, if I just keep going, bro, it'll be like a 20-minute video. Y'all gonna be them, Ben left. Y'all gonna be like, you know what? You know, I heard enough. I'm out of here. But y'all, I'm gonna end it right here, man. It's a 10 out of 10, bro, without a doubt. Like I said, guys, if y'all brand new, make sure y'all subscribe, man. Y'all, we gonna keep the flames rolling. You know what I'm saying? Make sure y'all subscribe if you're brand new. I appreciate that. Slap the like button.
Show me your moves.
Post notifications if y'all brand new. Business email, my Cash App, gaming channel, all that good stuff is in the link below. If y'all want to check out any of that, it's all below. You know what I'm saying? You know, do what you do. Appreciate it. You know what I'm saying? But like I say, guys, about to get up out of here. This is your boy Carlito. Make sure y'all stick around for the next video, man. I don't know what's gonna be next. You know, I never know what's gonna be next. I just do, you know, and I just hope y'all like, you know what I'm saying? That's all I can do. You know what I'm saying? So anyway, guys, I'm about to get up out of here. Catch you guys in the next one, man. Y'all be easy, man. Have a great day. Peace.